At their assistant dean, and I helped guide the scholars in the middle school age to get their dreams and their future, different ways that helped them understand what they want to do with life.